The AMI is a core facility research, a central scientific environment with state-of-the-art preclinical imaging technology to study biological processes in vivo, in laboratory animals, and in tissue samples. These studies are important in gaining better understanding of disease processes and for the development and evaluation of new drugs and treatment methods. Ultimately, all the knowledge we get will be used to improve patient care. We do not only provide access to advanced imaging technology, but we also provide scientific advice and support and training in imaging technology. The AMI is designed to bundle and further develop our expertise and specifically suited to perform multimodality imaging. With this setup, we want to strengthen the further development of medical and advanced imaging technology and enable and facilitate excellent research and training for our own researchers as well as for third parties.
As head innovation, I therefore focus on exploring, recommending, and designing new imaging modalities and programs in order to maintain the pioneering role of the AMI Imaging Facility. This way, we became a knowledge center for imaging technology and an accessible test location for this technology. Startups can develop innovative imaging technology and present themselves more easily to potential users and investors. We achieve innovation through ease of accessibility of the AMI for internal and external partners.
We have been developing AMI since 2010, and now we are proud to have been included on the NVO map of large-scale scientific infrastructure. And what can we do for you? We're happy to serve you.
We are equipped with a high-frequency ultrasonic imaging system with a resolution of 30 m. This allows simultaneous acquisition of anatomical, functional, physiological, and molecular data in vivo, all in real time. Also, photoacoustic pigments can be detected to study unique tumor characteristics and to detect labeled probes or cells. Measurements can be performed in 2D, 3D, and 4D modes. With the unique capability to create full cross-sectional views, our powerful optoacoustic imaging system is specifically suited to visualize and quantify optoacoustic contrast throughout the animal, from head to tail at high resolution, in vivo and in real time. The IVIS Spectrum in vivo imaging system combines 2D optical and 3D optical tomography in a single platform. This system utilizes leading optical technology for preclinical imaging research and development, ideal for non-invasive longitudinal monitoring of disease progression, cell transport, and gene expression patterns in live animals. This scanner enables longitudinal in vivo imaging and ex vivo scanning of samples. With a 160 mm imaging bore, an entire rabbit can be placed in the scanner for in vivo scanning, while the 18 mm FOV allows for high resolution scanning of ex vivo samples. With nuclear imaging techniques, we use radioactive compounds that can be made visible in vivo. This allows us to image and measure the distribution of certain molecules in the body. We can combine this with other techniques such as MRI, CT, and optical imaging. For example, this way we can study changes in organ or tissue function in relation to the action of specific drugs. MRI is a very versatile technique that can be used to study changes in anatomy, function, and physiology of organs and tissues. In many cases, images are generated based on tissue characteristics alone, but even more biological information can be obtained when specific contrast agents are used.
My research group focuses on development of new imaging tools to image cells, especially T cells and macrophages. I'm very happy that AMI facility is here because all state-of-the-art technologies are united in a single place and also all the expertise from his team. My PhD students can get trained or can always ask the support of one of the AMI staff to perform their experiment. This helps us to deliver good results faster.
This is in a nutshell what AMI can do for you. We do not only generate images, we also provide scientific advice and training. Because Sandra, Joost and Janto, our application specialists, also give training in the use of our equipment, and also data analysis so that you can do your own research. We are always willing to discuss better approaches.